tonight, millions of Americans will tune in to see their favorite gang of Guidos return to their original stomping ground as Jersey Shore family vacation relocates to Seaside Heights. And tomorrow morning, one of those hard-partying fist pumpers will go before a judge and learn his fate. Yes, as you may recall, Mike Sorrentino pled guilty to tax fraud back in January. Under the terms of his plea deal, the situation faces 5 years in prison and up to $250,000 in fines.
Sorrentino is due to be sentenced at 11:30 on Friday morning. Legal experts who have followed the case say it's unlikely that he'll receive the full 5-year maximum, but he'll almost certainly do some jail time. Back in February of 2014, Mike and his brother Mark were indicted for failing to pay taxes on $8.9 million in earnings. They were accused of covering up their crimes by filing false tax returns in connection to Mike's business ventures. Mike was hit with additional charges of tax evasion and structuring funds to avoid currency transaction reports in April of 2017. He pled guilty to one such charge as part of his plea deal, with the understanding that doing so would likely land him behind bars. Needless to say, Sorrentino has quite a bit working against him. But there's also a lot that might help him in the eyes of a sentencing judge. Mike entered rehab and got sober back in 2015, and he got engaged to Lauren Pess in April.
The sitch has been on his best behavior on the current season of Shore, and you can bet his lawyers will remind the judge of the many ways in which Hess turned his life around. In the days leading up to his sentencing, Mike has celebrated his sobriety and prayed for a beneficial resolution to his legal woes. God grant me the serenity to stop beating myself up for not doing things perfectly, Sorrentino tweeted this week. Sorrentino is due to marry Pess in November, but no matter what happens tomorrow, he won't immediately be taken into custody, so prison shouldn't interfere with those plans. Our thoughts go out to Mike and his family during this intensely stressful time.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.